Okay, so today we're going to be trying out B&Q. I'm going to put a link, like, somewhere. I'm probably just going to have an inspiration. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Anywho, they got this right here. It got a seal and a bond. And this seal on the whatever side, they got black stuff on. And the bond is on this side. I was reading the reviews and they say the bond makes it come off a little easier. It also comes with, lash remover, but I meant the bond makes it stay. The seal makes it go. Unless I'm doing something wrong and they doing something wrong too. I mean, unless we all doing something wrong, you know what I'm saying? But apparently you're just supposed to brush it. I'ma have my camera down here also. You're supposed to brush it, even though it's a mirror right now. Not too much. So apparently you're just supposed to time to get my cup. This is gonna be harder than I thought. Okay, so this is how far we got. We didn't get that far. We did not get that far at all, but hey. I'm trying. This is being more stressful than what it needs to be. It's just clusters. Stressful for a little minute. I mean, if y'all want bloopers, I'll put it at the end. Because I got it on another video. I decided to say, fuck it, just start over. But, so, it said, like, after you let it dry, even though it don't say how long it's supposed to dry, you do the bond. I mean, yeah, was it the bond or the seal? The seal, to quote unquote, seal the lashes to all day wear, prevent dust and oil. Bond, quote unquote, bond the lashes with eyeliner, effect, long protection.
Where the fuck is the eyeliner at? Are you kidding me?
But I'm finna do the other one.
Just put it in fast speed because you already see what happened to this eye, I mean. Honestly, I don't see what the hype is about. I struggled for 30 fucking minutes. To be honest, I didn't even want to put a fast clip in there. 30 minutes for some eyelashes, what my goodness. And the bad thing about the clusters, it's not like the individuals. They're clusters. And I bet you $5 they're going to fall out by the end of the night. Because they don't even feel sturdy. I can literally just pull them off. I don't even know what they gave me lash remover for.
I don't even know if I'm gonna use the bond at this point. I done burnt my eyes so much. I don't know what this is gonna do. Talking about allergy. All I did was touch my eyelash and I'm freaking
burnt. If you notice, I have a whole lot of piercing holes. Why don't y'all gonna let me have piercings?
I hate it there.
To a point where I think you can stop even though I have them for 2 years.
I had my piercings for 2 years. Took them out, you know, clean them every now and then, but never took them out. Never really took them out. Unless I was to clean them. And then I get this job. And it turned out it's just a whole lot of BS. I was saying, oh, maybe it's the tweezers, maybe it's the tweezers. Maybe it's because I lost the tweezers. It's not sticking.
The tweezers have nothing, absolutely nothing to do with the fucking what it's supposed to stick to.
I mean, I can link the TikTok below. Because I promise you, she did so much. She even stacked them on top of each other and all. I can't even get the hippie shits to come.
But that's what else.
Like, y'all wanna close up? Y'all wanna close up? That's it.
I was gonna do something else, but at this point, I'm just cutting my eyebrows because I need to tint my eyebrows bad. It looks like it's barely there.
But hey, this right here, and you're stressed out.
Like, it's already too gone.